Assalamualaikum everyone, today we are going to make leftover rice cutlet. Let's see how to make.